And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Yankees going up against the Dinos. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Ready to get underway, and stepping in is the speedy Oswald Peraza,
the shortstop. Oswald. Peraza.
Chance to collect himself now as he asks for time. For a strike, and that's how this. This game gets started.
7 o'clock.
And Sale deals. Judge cutting across. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Safely into third with a leadoff triple.
Just a beautiful triple from start to finish. Got a pitch he could drive, the turned left on it, and hammered it out front into the gap. Right out of the box. I love how he was hustling. I think he knew he was
going to. Oh, that got him.
Lefty on lefty matchup, and sometimes, you know, you could be on roller skates
third.
A little bit where you're quickly wanting to get out of the way.
ULP.
But the other times where you're saying, probably safer if I just try to get a fat part of my body on the baseball and won't hurt as much.
Stater makes the catch. What a catch for third. Maybe Bluffman there as he returns to third. Got Soto down. Singy, you can't ask for anything
right
more. This guy checks all the boxes up.
He's the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
Next offering is in for a strike.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Sale delivers. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Sale ready. And down on strikes. And there's two down. And
that
here is C.J. Crone. Year in and year out, this guy an MVP candidate.
Crone.
That one wrapped foul. Two outs. And that one fouled off. Runners on first and third. Two away. Ball and a pitch and a swing and a miss. Sale off to a great start, and that is that. Bottom of the first, here's a speed threat. Javier Baez
leading off.
He is
for
quite
the
an athlete. I mean, you look around
baseman.
The other sports, basketball,
Javier.
Football, you feel like he could be in one of those sports too. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two. And the righty deals. Foul ball there. And he'll two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One gone here. Here comes Aaron Judge.
Batting second, the center fielder, Aaron Judge.
Swings through that one. 1-1. For Judge, he's really developed into more than just a power hitter. He covers the plate well, shows impressive awareness of the strike zone to boot.
That's critical, very important. If you want to be one of the best to ever play, it can't be all about hitting home runs. You have to have plate discipline as well.
Right through there, got it. Two out.
That is good.
Long solo.
The right fielder. Long. Soto.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double. Now it's Yordan Alvarez. This guy has turned into a beast.
The left fielder.
Very deep, not wanting anything over their head.
Alvarez.
Now checked out of its second, back safely. And he swings and misses at the initial offer. Move to second, and he's back safe. Here's your one. And it's strike two.
Well, you can't expect to get a great pitch to hit with an open base and a runner on second. He's going to have to really tighten up his sights here.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that'll do it. Second inning set to go. Stepping in, the long ball threat,
leading
Brett Beatty.
For New York, the third baseman, Brett Beatty.
Sam, back to work. Base hit, left center field. And now it rolls all the way to the wall. And that's a leadoff double.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right
batting
there.
Seven.
Got a fastball,
the
middle of the plate,
baseman,
jumped all over.
Justin
absolutely smoked
Foskew.
Now it's the second baseman, Justin Foskew. That one ripped. You can miss it. He circles the bases, and they add a pair. It's 2-0. Roberto Perez standing in.
Batting it, the catcher, number 55, Roberto.
Yeah, that's in there for strike one.
It can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
And that chance handled. Causes the first, one out in second. Here's the pitcher, Luis
batting
Castillo.
Nine. The pitcher, Luis Castillo.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Still only one out here in the inning. Swing and a ball popped up. Baez drifts towards it. That's out number two. Now it's the power speed
now
combo. Oswald Peraza. This guy makes great contact. One of the best in the game at putting bat on ball.
He's got such quick hands, and he's gaining pitch recognition. That keeps him square to the plate. There's a good chance that his bat stays in the zone a long time, and that produces solid contact consistently.
And now the lefty. Late swing, fouled off. Wins and lifts one to deep center field. That's back there. You can't miss it. He'll touch them all. And they add on. It's 2-0. Benintendi up here.
Now batting. Left fielder. Andrew.
Pitch misses inside. And that is ball one. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. He makes the grab, and that's the third out. ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's some real power at the plate.
Leading
Mike Piazza.
Ludo, the catcher.
And a
Mike Piazza.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. Just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Fly ball down the line. Piazza out the play.
And there's one away.
C.J. Clone
batting
getting
short.
Ready to hit.
The first baseman
makes an impact not
C.J.
just at the plate, but also at
the
field. Swings through that one. Oh, and one. Swing and a bouncer. Tosses the first. And a couple of quick outs.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he
batting
is just seven. Mowing him down.
That's shortstop.
Settling in. Got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box. Call timeout. Do whatever it takes.
Khalil Watson. Swings to one there.
Bringing the cheese on that one.
The 0-1. Up the middle. Peraza.
Over to pick it up.
Fires the first on the run. Out with room to spare. And that's the inning.
Thank you.